Okay, so we're back. I'm a little bit tired, don't mind me. Honestly, I don't know, it's been a bit of a weird day. I was fine for a few hours, then I got hungry, then I got a headache because I hadn't been drinking enough in the day. Then I just got really tired. So I did a little experimentation on Jackal. Aava seems to have resistances in general, so toxic mist, anything that's poisonous, that's out of the question. It's not gonna work, unfortunately. What I can do though is put Whisper of Despair up front. Probably keep Affinity. Because why not? Let's keep Dark Orb in there as well. The problem is I have to stay close to Aava in order to really avoid a lot of the attacks. So I don't think. You know what? I'm gonna keep replenishment on there, just to be sure. And I wanted to check something because I thought I saw something down here previously, but I don't know for sure. Okay, hear me out. A lot of places have summon signs, right? And for some bosses, there's like one or two. So I figured, just in case, we may as well check and see if there's another one. I don't like using up the effigies I have, but if it doesn't work this time, I will just keep at it by myself. I'd really rather it did work, though. And since I know Ellie does mostly physical damage, what the hell is this? You are an asshole, sir. Take my rating. Anyway, I was gonna say that, where was I? Kinda lost my train of thought. Anyway, stuff like the Fume Knight had two summons, right? A lot of bosses seem to have more than one summon. Oh, what's this? Did anyone else see that pop up? Oh, Glencore. Alright, you know what? I know how you work. You're in. I can't promise we'll do well because Aava moves entirely too quickly when they're leaping around. I don't know if it's a male or a female, because it's never referred to either way. And I hate that I'm padding the boss health, but you know, there are a few things I can do to mitigate. For example, you know that or the homing soul spear thing that Aava does? Yeah, if you stand close to him, those won't hit you. It's weird. But we're as good as we can be. You ready, guys? Let's go in. God, my face is just exposed to the elements. Alright, so now that we know what we're doing, sort of. Oh yeah, I had stuff here. Hello, Aava. Nice to see you. I hope to all that is lovely and holy that, come on, I need you to focus on one of them. Or just do that too, that'll work. Ow, I have never been picked up in. Holy shit. Okay. Well, that's new. I'm not gonna use another effigy right now, though. I'd really rather not drop below 10 if I can help it. So instead, I'm just gonna tweak my spells a little bit, get that out of there. Alright, this time we've got Soul Spear. Let's see what we can do. And I have to wonder, I don't know if I brought this up last session or not because I'm really out of it, but there is a strength ring, and I think I saw a dexterity ring somewhere. Does that also mean that there's an intelligence ring? Because if so, I might be able to use that staff. You know, the one from Alaphus. Staff of Wisdom, I think it was? Regardless, let's try this again. I'm just gonna pop this while I have the chance. Doesn't seem like magic does a lot of damage to Aava, but I mean, I'm a sorcerer, that's what I do. Hello! Okay, I see what you're doing. I don't approve of it. Oh, that did a lot. That also hurt pretty hard. It's okay. It's gonna back up. There we go. Come on. Oh, perfect. Good. I can dodge this. Or not. That's okay, too. I have to wonder, is the dagger really the way to go with this? Because honestly, I could probably just replace it with a shield. I mean, like, look, see? I can just block most of this. I'm gonna be doing mostly magic damage anyway, so. Oh, what was my ring? Second dragon ring. Oops. That was it. And, let's see, Southern Ritual Band gives me extra attunement slots. I know it seems rather silly to just have a shield in hand, especially considering I usually play right-handed, but we'll see how this goes. Anything to help us get a little bit of extra kick, so to speak, you know? Let's try this again. I've got to kill Aava if I want to move on in the DLC. I know that for certain. Come on. Bring it. Okay, just take your time, Barnabus. You'll be fine. Or get wrecked by a cat. The trick is to stay under them, I think. Don't grab me! Okay, you grabbed me. That's fine. This boss is irritating mostly because I only have, like, one hit in me. I wonder if I should change out my armor to something stronger. And then I fat roll. I wonder. Where is the armor I'm thinking of? That's also part of the problem, I don't have enough strength to use it. Alright, hold on. We'll get this eventually. Okay, so I made a potentially stupid decision. I used another effigy, I tweaked my spells a little bit, so I've got more magic on my side as opposed to dark. But if I can get it off, then I can let Ellie and Glencore get in there. Whisper of Despair is going to help a fair bit on this. I can't guarantee it, but let's try it anyway. Also, you know what? I'm gonna switch these out real quick. I'm not gonna use the binoculars right now. Dagger, and then we bring out the shield. Just in case. Alright, let's get to it. Shit, I missed it. Come on. Yeah, let's try that again. Damn it! Both of them are gone. Okay. I tried. It's alright. Worst comes to worst. I just make a judgment call. Alright, I'm gonna have to move because these are not going right for me. Okay. Having both of you here is actually helping out tremendously. Oh, I thought Aava was on fire there. I'm like, that's weird, he's made of ice. She? I don't know. I'm gonna let these two do their thing for a little bit. I'm gonna switch over to Dark Orb while I have the chance. There we go. Think fast, bitch. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit more intense for me, so I'm going to apologize if my commentary isn't fantastic. Although he's already losing a lot of health. Okay, time to get close. There we go. Yay! Sweet! I have no idea what that means. I saw a message, I didn't read it. I don't apologize. But you know what? I'm doing some damage. So I'm alright with it. Oh, getting close. Woo! Alright. Play conservatively, Barnabus. Because you know how this goes. You've died so many times to this thing. It's just a beautiful tiger, though. The king has good taste. I wonder, Dan, maybe you'll be able to answer this for me. Is this where Aranu was inspired from? Or this was... Is this what Aranu was inspired by? That might be a better question for Lawrence. You guys haven't met Lawrence yet. I mean, you, the viewers. Dan knows him very well. And I know him through D&D, but... Ow. Ow. Okay, Aava, we need you to back away. Okay, there we go. Now we can fight properly. Now your attention is on them. Damn it. Are we good? Are we okay? I didn't read it. Hurrah for friend, then hurrah for friend. Yeah. Let me rate that real quick, actually. Because this is the best I've done thus far. Since I haven't been grabbed right at the start. Damn, Glencore is doing work. Oh! Piss off, Mr. Kitty, you can't be here. We are so close. God! Yeah, I can do it this time. It's alright, we were doing good there. We were actually doing pretty good. Let me just rest up real quick. I'll see you in there. Aava! Come here. Come here, kitty kitty. That's right. Okay, good start. I'm gonna wait to pop Whisper of Despair until he holds still long enough. Perfect! Or maybe not. I missed both again. Arrgh. They move so slow. Ow. Ellie, Glencore? You wanna... I had to scratch my nose there. Go figure. There we go. Whisper of Despair is hit. Alright, have fun, children. Ow! Why did I pop the life gem? Eh, soul spear, bitch. Oh! I saw that. I saw your mouth open. Beat up. Ellie's down. I am cutting it very close with some of these. Glencore is also fairly hurt. But we're doing okay. Two of us. Never mind. Got a system down, though, so... Man, Ellie just got wrecked. Holy shit, fuck Aava, man. Got a sweet soul out of it. Maybe I can give that straight or orange effects, though. Whew! Alright. I did try and use Scraps of Life. I'll show you what that does real quick, because, honestly, it didn't work out too well for this fight, but... Essentially, it's a little AoE. Little Gouts of Darkness. Cute. I'm gonna go back and heal up real quick because, oh my god. Also, I'm gonna tweak my spells a little bit. Soul Spear was nice, but I only had two uses for it, so... Eh. Oh, I'm happy that's done with, though. Let's get a little bit of background on Aava, shall we? Where's the soul? Is this it? It's the Fume Knight. Each of the Ivory King's seven beasts was conferred a specific duty. Aava's was the guardianship of the king's beloved child of Dark. Ooh. The wondrous soul of this beast. Well, obviously, yeah. So, there are seven... Oh, please don't tell me there are seven bosses. That would not be fun. Well, whatever the case is, that's done with. And it seems that Ilea Mlois, at least, is finished, because I've got the, no invasion thing going. You know what? Aava was a worthy opponent. So much so that it took three of us to beat her. Him. Also, I don't know that I want to keep pushing forward with this many souls. Well, let's see if there's a bonfire behind this. If so, great. If not, I'll head back, level up, come back. Because we're making progress, you know? Are you ready? Horse! What? I did it, but don't give up. That doesn't open from this side either. Praise the sun. Hmm. Okay. What could possibly be up here? Oh, I don't know that I like the look of this. This looks too much like Gwyn's old cathedral. Grand Cathedral. Okay. Oh, a bonfire. Sweet. Okay, we'll level up, we'll come back. Hello! While we're here, I think it's as good as I'm gonna get it, probably. Let's do one in faith. One more in vitality. Why don't we put one in vigor? Yeah, that seems good. Alright, I'll talk to you later, dear. I would go talk to Straight, but we don't have the souls to exchange for it, you know? I hope that makes sense. So left or right? Stairs, I'm assuming, both lead the same way, so... Yep, would not have mattered too much. Hey, I got caught on the stairs. Keep moving and then praise the sun. Holy shit, this looks too... This is too similar. Okay, apart from the columns in the center. What is this? To think Aava could be bested. Who are you? This land is barren.
cursed by the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities, and the people fled in fear. Until our Lord, the Ivory King, came. My dear Lord, a most true king. It was with his magnificent soul that he built a Leonois and contained the spread of chaos. But the chaos would not be sated, and the king gave his own soul. Inevitably, the king was drained of vigor and plunged into the chaos's heart. The Leonois was frozen in time, its leader lost. I remain here to contain the chaos, honoring my lord's wishes. Perhaps one day he will return. There is nothing here save that accursed flame. I have but one wish. That my dear Lord might be freed from that unspeakable chaos. I haven't the strength to help him myself. But perhaps one such as you. Though I am yet to know your name, stranger, will you lend me your strength?
What am I going to do here? Say no?
Kind visitor, I thank you. Let me open the path to chaos. And please, do all you can.
Oh, sweet. Silence, woman. Alsana's seal is done, and the winds of Aleum voice are ceased.
Many of Aleum voice's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos. But not one of them returned. The king's dutiful subjects waited patiently for his homecoming. But it was too long a wait to bear. The knights of Aleonois await a new leader. One who will guide them into chaos.
I mean, if you're asking me to do that, yes, all hell is going to break loose. It will be complete disarray, pandemonium, whatever you want to call it. As long as it's not mayhem, because I recently learned that means dismemberment.
Many of them, but not the king, but the one.
Listen carefully, yes. Hurrah for woman. Yes, indeed. I'll have to come back out here and explore afterwards. Because now that the winds are gone, that means I can light things up. Then, what is this? Overwhelming. Fire ahead. I can't climb up there. Well, guess I don't have much choice. My lord? Holy! May I speak with you? This looks familiar! I forgot to attune my spells. This is going to be awkward. I can't backstab you. Great. Sir. If you would kindly. I would love your assistance here. Oh boy. There's only so much I can do, man. The pyromancer seems to be the one most problematic. They keep coming! They keep coming! Enemy, yes. I wonder, what can I do? Is there anything I can do here? Apart from kite these guys around time and again. Quite something ahead, therefore vigor. Eh. Come on then. Yeah. This is hectic. Why are there so many of them? Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, Barnabus, I need you to do me a favor. That's right, just... Ow. Don't get hit by the fire. If that's alright. What have you just... What did you just do? How's that one down? Oh, so it is! Okay, so what he's doing is he's sealing off the generators. I think. That'd be lovely, if that is the case. Because I've got to lead these guys around, since I can't do enough damage to really warrant anything from them. Beyond that, anyway. This place is kind of beautiful, though. A little terrifying, honestly. Uh-oh. Why don't we try magic? Oh! Wait, the knights are starting to disappear. This seems like there's a lot fewer of them. Ow. I don't know, man. Oh, I love that that's piercing, but still. Nah. I forgot to change out my spells, it's terrible. Ow. I need another knight to lead into the chaos. At least I can break his poise when he's guarding. Ooh, maybe I should speed this up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Speed up.
Yeah, you know, oddly enough, I was expecting that. Still, one of the things is frozen at least, so maybe that's a start. I wonder, did that knight come back? Let's go check. He has returned, yes, but I feel like there are more around. Let's try again. Let's see if anything changed, otherwise I'll homeward bone out. Yep, all that work is undone. Okay. Can I backstab you? I don't think that I can. I do want to try anyway, just to be sure. Eh. Okay, I have no idea what exactly causes him to charge in and start freezing the portals, but we know that there probably need to be more knights. So, let me attune my spells. Let me do it properly this time. Okay. Now then. Armor required ahead, therefore try friend. Okay, interesting. I'm gonna go back this way. Oh wow, all the ice broke. Nice. Why don't we start exploring what's opened up now? That would probably be a good start. Especially considering there's no more wind. That is really nice, I won't lie. So I'll see you over there.